Yeah, we used to sit around and sort of joke about the most insane race we could imagine, and someone would always throw out Ryan Cooper versus Big Nate Denver. Well, it doesn't sound so crazy now, because it's about to go down.
All right out there, Nitro side, let's tear Nevada down. Let's do this. Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today.
Thank you.
because he doesn't like losing, but he just can't seem to match Cooper's speed. Cooper is just one race away from pulling off one of the biggest upsets of the year. It's weird to say it, but we could be looking at a new speed king by the end of the day.